afternoon. Temperatures will peak at around 90 degrees, and we'll see some cooling as we make our way towards the evening. But with the warmer temperatures again, one of the concerns we have, of course, is air quality. We saw ozone levels get up to unhealthy for sensitive groups category yesterday afternoon, and we should see more of that again today through Sacramento County, San Joaquin County, and Stanislaus County. Temperatures are going to cool off rapidly as we have an area of low pressure that's currently in the eastern Pacific. We have that flow coming in. It's shifting to more of a westerly to southwesterly wind, and that's going to bring in some of that cooler coastal air into the valley. And so that's why this evening, it's not going to stay quite as warm. Let's go ahead and take a look at those current conditions right now. As you can see, Sacramento, 81 degrees with a few clouds overhead and a southeast wind blowing at 3 miles per hour. From Sacramento to Stockton, where currently we have 83 degrees. Under again, just a few high thin clouds and a northwest wind blowing at 8 miles per hour. Modesto, currently, temperature 85 degrees, very dry, 15% humidity with the northwest wind blowing at 10 miles per hour. Fairfield, 79 degrees, so a bit cooler. And again, the reason why, look at the breeze, southwest blowing at 11 miles per hour. As we look at Lake Tahoe, currently 65 degrees under mostly sunny skies, their northeast wind blowing at 9 miles per hour. So Futurecast showing us what's going on with this weather pattern. Here we get a shift in the wind. You can see there are going to be those high clouds drifting by as we go through the afternoon today. And we'll continue with that with a few clouds here and there on Saturday. But it looks like it'll be mainly clear. But more importantly, look at the coast. This is where we have the marine layer building back in. That's going to help to bring those temperatures down for San Francisco through the Delta region, and even as it trickles into the valley, we'll definitely get that cool down. We could see up to a 10-degree cool down as we go from today on into tomorrow. Sunday, we'll continue with that cooling. A few more clouds also in the forecast with a chance for some showers along the northern coast for your Sunday morning. And as we head into the evening hours, that chance for showers is going to pop up into the Sierra and through the northern mountains of the state. So we will see that chance for a few mountain showers. It's not going to be much, but the chance is going to be there. Your Sierra forecast calling for mostly sunny skies today. Temperatures warming into the lower 70s. By tomorrow, cloud cover. Get a few more clouds here and there. Temperatures dropping off into the upper 60s. That's still pretty warm. But then we get back to near normal temperatures as we hit Sunday with partly cloudy skies, increasing those clouds. And again, by Sunday night and into Monday, we could see some rain showers starting to pop up. 7-day forecast for the valley. Temperatures today, upper 80s to around 90 degrees, dropping off to 80 degrees by Saturday with that shift in the winds. Overnight temperatures also will be cooling off. We'll see that trend continue through Sunday. Bottoming out on Monday with a temperature daytime high of only 73 degrees, so actually below normal at that point. And then we start warming back up into the upper 70s by Tuesday and into the lower 80s by Wednesday and Thursday. So all around, we are seeing that we went from the really cool temperatures, we warmed up quite a bit, and now we're just easing up again with those temperatures in May.
All right, Derek.